Hi, I'm Wade Wingler with the Indata Project at Easter Seals Crossroads in Indiana, and here's your tech tip.
Hi, my name is Brian Norton, and I'm with Crossroads Assistive Technology Center. I'm the manager of our clinical department. Today I wanted to show you an application that you can load onto your iPhone, iPod, or iPad called TextGrabber. And what TextGrabber does is allows you to be able to scan a picture that has text on it. It'll do what's called optical character recognition, or for some people who are familiar with the term, it's OCR, and turn it into text on your phone. And then what you can then do is read it with VoiceOver. This is great for persons who may need to maybe have a visual impairment, maybe blind, and they want to be able to read something when they're out and about. They don't have room to be able to carry a computer with them or a traditional scanner with them. They just want to take a quick snippet of text and have it read to them. So what I have is I got my iPhone here, and I put a document down here on the table, and we're going to take a picture of it. I'm going to open up the application, and I'm going to click the camera button up here. And of course, I could have VoiceOver on at that point. At this point, I'm just going to leave it as it is. I'm going to bring it down here. I'm going to actually take a picture of the text. And then notice on the bottom, it'll automatically start to try to recognize that text, turn it into basically printed text on the screen. I'm going to hit my home button. I've set my iPhone up to load VoiceOver with three clicks of the home button.
VoiceOver on. TextGrabber.
Camera. Button. Now my phone is talking to me, and what I can do is I can finger swipe over to the text.
Settings light. Button. March 5th, 2012. Mission. Easter Seals Crossroads is a community resource working in partnership with children and adults with disabilities or special needs and their families to promote growth, independence, and dignity. Core values. Employees at Easter Seals Crossroads pledge to treat consumers and deliver services at Crossroads.
And then I can pause it by just simply tapping my finger on the text. It'll bring me out to that specific point. So again, for persons who need a really quick way to be able to translate text into something that's readable to them, maybe you have a visual impairment or are blind, this works pretty well. And it's a fairly inexpensive application available through the App Store.
So that's your tech tip for this week. I'm Wade Wingler with the Indata Project at Easter Seals Crossroads in Indiana.